Hello, everybody. Happy Thursday, February the 12th. Welcome to today's GoTaren TV show. Taren the Traveling Trainer here with you for GoTaren TV today. And I've had a very busy, productive week, as always. But one of the things that I wanted to point out, if you've been following some of my social media outlets, you are probably noticing the brand new website, GoTaren.com intro video that my intern Nina did. And I'm really happy with that. So when you get a chance, if you haven't done so yet, or you could do it right now, hit pause and go and open up a new tab on your browser and go to www.gotaren.com and click on the intro video right there on the website. While you're at it, go to www.gotaren.tv and hit that intro video, because there's two of them. There's two separate intro videos that my intern Nina did, and I'm really happy with it. I've been working with her more hands-on here. We've been directly working one-on-one, getting the PowerPoints ready that we're going to be working on with the Family Life Center. We're getting our Fit 5, in other words, fitness assessments in 5 minutes, planning that for the FLC's 25th anniversary birthday, and a lot of other things too that we've been working on. So very happy about that. Been very nice, good, hard-working, productive time for Taren the Traveling Trainer, Nina, and everybody at GoTaren. And as you know, Taren the Traveling Trainer back on it with his trainer, Travis Brown. I'm going to be going to the Wildwood Athletic Club tonight to get my workout in, meet with Travis, and hit it hard and do a great workout the way that only Taren the Traveling Trainer can do. And what else is going on this week? We're getting closer to Friday the 13th, so there's a little spookiness in the season in the air. It's a little chill in the air, too. As you know, it's a lot colder here in the greater Atlanta area, so a lot of us have noticed that. But, hey, you know, it is February, so it is what it is. We're in the middle of February, and, you know, I hope everyone's going to have a nice weekend. If you're with your sweetheart, or if you're with your family or friends, go do something nice. Do something, even if it's by yourself. Treat yourself. This guy, Taren the Traveling Trainer, is telling you that Valentine's Day, it's a time of love. It's a time of, you know, just hearts and roses and the color red and pink and everything else that's in the air. So take advantage of it and just do something nice for yourself. And let me know what you did. Whatever you did, post it on my timeline on Facebook, as long as it was legal and consensual. But you could tell me what your experiences were on this Valentine's weekend. And, well, before we get to the weekend, though, it is Thursday. We got to get our workouts in, and as I just told you, I'm getting mine in, so you make sure you get yours in, too. And one of the things I'd like to talk about on today's video blog, it's an interesting topic. I went back and forth on this, and I tried to decide, I scratched my head saying, should I really talk about this? And I guess I'm going to go ahead and do it. I mean, what the hell? I got a lot of feedback on my podcast interview, and several people asked me, including the person that interviewed me from last week on the Stacking Benjamins interview, one of the questions that came up was when the interviewer asked me about one of my management energy things as far as a personal trainer goes, is being paid on time. And I think the interviewer, from what I recall, had asked me, well, you know, what do you mean? What does that have to do with anything with getting paid on time? And I even had a couple of people ask me, you know, what does that have to do with anything? I guess I didn't really explain it that much. The short of the answer was that when I gave you the answer of saying, well, you know, it's your time, it's your investment, it's your life, that's the client. So if it's your time and it's your investment, it's your life, treat your trainer as you would hope that they would treat you. But let me break it down for everybody right now. I'm going to take about a couple minutes here and tell you what I really mean, okay? I told you that my best clients tried 100% in their workouts, were always earlier or on time, and always paid me on time. Those were the big three that I told you on the podcast. Most of my clients do that. And the simple truth of the matter is I do have clients that don't do that. And, you know, that's okay. I accept that. You know, when I sign up with new clients, I try to present to them what they're getting with their program. And one of the agreements is that they prepay for whatever package of sessions that they're doing. So, for example, if they're buying a package of 6 or 12 or 18 sessions from me, they should pay me on the spot immediately right then and there. You know, Taren the Traveling Trainer is pretty flexible and easygoing, and you know, I break down installment payments and such. But when I do that, I notice that clients have sometimes abused that policy. Sometimes they'll just pretty much what I get a lot of times from clients is, yeah, I'll get you on the next session, or yeah, I didn't get paid this week, so I'm not going to pay till next week, or you know, and here's the thing, you know, I know that a lot of clients' answers to that will say, well, why do we have to prepay you when we haven't even got the service rendered yet? And when I hear that, you know, the truth of the matter is, if you go to any fitness center and you sign up with any personal trainer, across the board, they're going to expect prepayment at the time. A lot of them don't even accept installment payments. And if they looked at you and if you told them, well, I'm not going to pay you until next time or whatever, usually they'll give you the answer of, okay, well, I'm not going to train you then today until you pay me. So I hate to bring it up because it is a touchy subject, and most likely I probably got one or two clients watching right now that feel like I'm talking to them, and I don't want to single anybody out. You know, I'm not going to say that, you know, I'm upset or that I have any hard feelings. I really don't, because if you're listening to me right now and you feel that I'm singling you out, most likely we've been training for a long time together. So obviously, for one, that means you usually do end up paying me anyway. And for two, again, I don't have a bad rift with you at all. But if I'm going to be writing this book that I'm talking about, hopefully sometime soon, this was a subject that I was going to spend a lot of time on, was talking about prepayment policies. Because the bottom line is, if any client signs up with me, you know that I'm a human being, for one, a normal working guy who relies on his pay and his income. And part of that is getting paid for my clients. So if I'm relying on and expecting and budgeting my income on you, that you've agreed to pay me before those sessions, before you've rendered the services, well then, you know, out of respect, then, you know, all due respect, I do expect that payment in full. So, I don't know, I guess maybe I could be a little bit more tough on that and enforce it, and I don't know. That's possible. I don't know the real answer to that for myself, but I do know what I'm going to put in that book, and I'm going to spend a lot of time on that for prospects or people who are becoming personal trainers. If you're watching right now, definitely treat this as a very vital subject, and I would tell you to definitely expect payment at time, because you know, that's really important. You can't let them abuse that. And so that's one of the things I've learned on this journey of GoTerran Personal Training. And you know what? If that's one of the nuances or one of the things that is picked on that I point out right there, then that's okay. You know, that's not a big deal. It's not the end of the world. But I did want to address it and let you know that Taren the Traveling Trainer, again, relies on his budgeted income when he's meeting with his clients. It would be really great that if his clients could pay him on time across the board, then that would be wonderful. But having said that, not everybody's perfect, and we don't live in a perfect world, so I'm not going to always expect prepayment from everybody. So I said a mouthful right there. I hope I didn't tick anybody off, especially any of my clients. But anyway, again, if you're watching, most likely you do pay me on time, because most of my loyal clients are also GoTerran TV video blog watchers as well. So I don't think I've got anything to worry about from there. But I think I said enough for today. So let me go ahead and sign off. I'm going to check out of here. Before I do, a few things to let you know. If you haven't done so yet, here's three other things you could do for me. Get a chance, like GoTerran on Facebook, subscribe to GoTerran on YouTube, and follow GoTerran on Twitter. And again, here's that website again. Check out www.goterran.tv. Tell a few people about it and bookmark it to your internet browser if it's not already. So until I see you guys next time, happy Thursday, and I will see you on the next video blog. Remember, with GoTerran Personal Training, that it's your time, and it's your investment, and it's your life. See y'all later. Bye-bye.